white people to move in the neighborhoods, but clean their own neighborhoods. And another thing, when you say integration, it comes under intermarriage too, right? All
right.
Being together.
Right, sure.
And I'm sure no intelligent white person watching this show, no intelligent white man in his or her right white mind want black boys and black girls marrying their white sons and daughters, and in return introducing their grandchildren as half-brown, kinky-haired black people.
I wouldn't object to that.
Well, you wouldn't, but a lot of them would.
Well, I'm sure a lot of people would. No, it's the
what I'm trying to say is this. And you don't have it. You say you don't, but you don't have it. You really ain't going to have it. You're on the show, and you got to say that.
But that's not true.
Why would you want to do that?
Because I don't think I'm any different from you, you see.
We're much different.
I mean, I think society's made us different.
You know we're different. We're all together.
But society's made us different.
No, not society. God made us different.
No, we're just human beings. He made all of us.
We all, listen, bluebirds fly with bluebirds, redbirds want to be with redbirds. Listen,